plasticap and have come up with these flippers made of rubber fixed together with a material used in diving wetsuits. The loggerhead turtle, who's called Yu, was rescued from a fisherman's net 5 years ago, and although scientists were able to save her life, they were unable to save her flippers, so she was left with stumps. Development of her fins hasn't been easy, and these are her 27th pair after previous models caused her discomfort or dropped off soon after fitting.